Hello everyone, how are you today? In the previous video we explaining the lesson, multiplication of to decimal number. In this video we are going to explain, division of decimal number by a natural number. I will start by explaining the lesson quickly to save time. For students who followed lesson divisors of natural number, they will find it easy to understand this lesson, because this lesson is based on division. Even if the dividend is a decimal, we divide the number before dot, put a dot, then divide number after the dot. Let's explain this well and take example, so let's get started. How to make division of decimal number by natural number. First we must put numbers in its place, then divide before dot, put dot, and divide after dot. I will give you two example. First one, the divisor consists of one digit, with an additional idea to develop your knowledge. And the second one, the divisor consists of two digit. I know you took only one digit, but don't scare, it is similar and easy. Example 1, 4.86 divided by 4. First let's put the numbers in its place. Start divide before dot, for divided by 4, for times 1 is for, so the answer is 1. Put for under dividend and subtract them. The digits before the dot are over, so put the dot in the quotient. Now divide after dot, bring down 8. 8 divide by 4. For times 2 is 8, so the answer is 2. Put 8 under 8 and subtract them. Bring down 6. 6 divided by 4. We can't find 6 in multiplication table of 4. So see number nearest to 6. It is 4, and for times 1 is 4, so the answer is 1. Put for under 6 and subtract them. Oh my god, the numbers after the dot are over, and the remainder does not equal to 0. This is the new idea. Simply put imaginary 0 after 6. Bring down this 0. The remainder become 20. It is greater than divisor, so solve normally. For times 5 is 20, so the answer is 5. Put 20 under 20 and subtract them. The remainder is 0, so the division end. The final answer is 1.215. Example 2, 0.92 divided by 23. First let's put the numbers in its place. Start divide before dot. 0 divided by 23 is 0, so put 0. Put 0 under 0 and subtract them. The digits before dot are over, so put dot. Now start after dot. Bring down 9. 9 times 0 is 0, so put 0 in quotient and 0 under 9. Subtract them. Bring down 2. 92 greater than 23, so divide them normally. Let's solve multiplication of 23. To see number nearest or equal to 92, 23 times 2. 23 times 3. 23 times 4. It is 92. So put in quotient 4. And under 90 to put 92 and subtract them. The remainder is 0, so the division and the final answer is 0.04. Note, when the dividend become less than divisor, I multiply it by 0, since 0 is the nearest number to divisor. If you are still having difficulty after this detailed explanation of division of decimal number by a natural number, follow with us to solve some questions. But before we begin to solve the questions, these are the most important words that were mentioned in the explanation along with their translation into Arabic, because our goal is to convey knowledge to the entire world. In this lesson, I will solve only one question that includes several parts, each part having an idea. Exercise. Calculate a 23.14 divided by 7 to less than 7, so take 23. 7 times 3 is 21, so put in quotient 3 and under 23 put 21. Subtract 23 from 21. The digits before dot are over, so put dot in quotient. Bring down 1. You have 21, and 7 times 3 is 21, so put in quotient 3. And under 21 put 21, then subtract them. Bring down 4. 4 times 0 is 0, so put a 0 in the quotient, and under 4 put 0. Subtract them. Since remainder is not 0, so put imaginary 0 after 4. Bring down 0. 40 greater than 7, so solve normally. 7 times 5 is 35, so put in quotient 5 and under 40 put 35. Subtract them. Since the remainder is 5 and we don't have digits after 0, put another imaginary 0 after 0. Bring down 0. 7 times 7 is 49, so put in quotient 7 and under 50 put 49. Subtract them. The remainder does not equal 0, so redo same steps to become the remainder 0. The final answer will be, oh my god, it is really big answer. 8.35 divided by 5. 2 times 0 is 0, so put 0 in quotient and 0 under 2. Subtract them. Put dot. Bring down 3. 5 times 4 is 20, so put in quotient 4 and under 23 put 20. Subtract them. Bring down 5. 5 times 7 is 35, so put in quotient 7 and under 35 put 35. subtract them. The remainder is 0, so the division end. The final answer is 0.47. See 1 point to divide it by 12. 1 times 0 is 0, so put 0 in quotient and under 1 put 0. Subtract them. Put dot. Bring down 2. 12 times 1 is 12, so put in quotient 1 and under 12 put 12. Subtract them. The remainder is 0, so the division is end. The final answer is 0.1. I am very happy that you have reached the end of solving the questions. This is summary of this lesson. You should know that reviewing the video is very useful, and practicing solving the questions is very important to memorize the form and logic information. Good luck, friends. In the next lesson, we will explain division of to decimals.